Ohio quarterback John Copeland has been brilliant through the first 2 weeks of the season, completing 70% of his passes, taking on Salina Friday. And Salina would have Argyle on its heels early. First drive of the game, quarterback Noah Ross coming through with a 25-yard touchdown run for the Bobcats, but Argyle would respond. Copeland showing off that arm. Finds Wes McCollum on a 68-yard bomb deep down the field to put the Eagles up for good, in part because the Eagles' defense was outstanding down the stretch. Check out Argyle's Blake Ramsey. He picks off the pass and takes it all the way down to the Salina 10, setting up another Argyle score. The Eagles move to 3-0 with an impressive 49-34 win in Salina.